Hey yo, and welcome back to The Walking Dead, episode 4. This is around every corner. You probably know that though. I mean, you may have seen it before. Last episode, I don't even remember. Yeah, okay. So we fell off the train and got wrecked and tumbled and somebody broke their leg and me and Clementine almost got wrecked and pretty much everybody almost got wrecked.
Previously.
But that happens on every episode. Dead. But he's gonna tell
you. Shut up, Carly! Ugh, I've heard enough out of you!
Now, what the fuck's the problem?
That's a big problem.
Just get in. We'll figure out what to do with you.
I should have left her behind.
Protect all of us.
I'm beating myself up about
She's
that.
She's stealing the RV!
Who are you protecting when you're
folks, but
killing
I can
us?
Tell you, as sure as the sun's gonna come up tomorrow, y'all keep going on like this, and that girl ain't gonna make it.
Nobody's gonna make it.
Give me the gun, kid. I'll do it.
That's what I should have done,
think
too.
You should look for your parents.
Really?
Yeah. You need to know if they're okay. And, well, if they're not, what happened?
Hindsight's 20/20.
I was the one giving the bandits supplies.
What?
It's all my
You fault. Son of a bitch!
We gotta jump!
What? No way! You son of a...
Should have killed him, too.
Ah!
Shit!
Yeah, that's the guy who broke his leg.
Clementine, I got your parents right here, and you be sure to find me whether Lee wants you to or not. Now, what I need?
I still can't believe that that radio is working.
I doubt we're gonna be happy when we find
And that
out.
She's been talking to somebody behind my back. Fleming, I thought we were friends. I didn't just think we were friends. I thought we were soulmates, kindred spirits. Although. I'm huge, black, and I was going to prison because I killed my wife, but we're kindred spirits! Oh snap. In association with Skybound Entertainment. My excitement is skybound right now. I wonder if that's what they came, how they came up with their name. Probably not. Well, this is a nice town, though, for being overrun by zombies. If I was gonna scavenge somewhere, I would scavenge here. This is probably where all the zombies came from, though, in the last episode. When the train's going down the road, all the zombies started running after it. I think this is where they came from, so we should be good for a little while, at least. But even though it's nice, it's a creepy town. Creep City. Going down into Creepsville. Yeah, so manly.
Can't I just hold it?
I don't think so. There's something you haven't been telling me. I told you everything.
Just for a little while. We're getting real close to where my mom and dad are. Maybe I can...
Not now. I need you to focus. Keep your attention on the street.
Okay, sorry.
How's O'Neill?
His leg's pretty bad.
I'm fine.
You're not fine. You need to rest. He needs to rest.
So, is it sprained or is it not?
Kenny, how much farther to the riverfront?
There should be just a few more blocks up ahead.
No.
And there'll be boats there?
There sure as hell better be.
There'll be boats. Have to be. Have to be.
It's going to be okay. Kenny knows what he's doing.
Kenny's dead on the inside. I don't think Kenny cares too much what goes on anymore.
Maybe this city's not so dead after all.
Maybe
Keep
it's
moving.
A signal.
No one's ringing that bell. It's automatic. On a timer.
What kind of church bell goes off at 20 past the hour?
So, yeah.
Someone's up there!
Oh!
Are you sure? I don't see anything.
In all the churches I know, they have a little bell right up in the loft.
I know what I saw. I'm telling you, there's someone up in that bell tower. Someone alive.
If I were you, I'd get out of the street now.
It's him.
I thought you said that thing didn't work.
Psychopath. Why is he holding Clemmy's parents anyway? Hello? Anybody there?
Hello. Are you there?
You son of a bitch. I got a bone to pick with you. We have the business of men.
What the hell was that?
We must settle this.
Someone trying to fuck with us?
Like men.
Sounded more like a warning.
Ask not for whom the bell tolls.
What are you hammering on about?
Isn't that a rock song?
It tolls for thee.
Oh no, that's out of the Bible. Yeah, it's tolling for me, alright. What are you talking about? It's tolling for me. Those guys are slow as shit. Oh man. I bet you he called them there.
Oh shit!
God damn it.
Run!
Yeah, let's get out of here, boys. Book it. Bye-bye. Yeah, you did this, Clemmy. I know you. You're higher than something. You may look all innocent, like super cute and everything, but...
Kitty!
Oh my god. Yeah, shoot him. Shoot him. God, shoot him. Yay.
A little too close, don't you think?
Yeah, well, I wanted you to sweat a bit.
No,
oh god. Oh shit. Ben, do something, you useless moron. Pick her up or something. I hate Ben. Ben, you piece of shit! I'm shooting you. Okay, here we go. Pat! 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 Oh shit, no!
No!
No! That was too slow! Oh yeah, yeah, come on. At least not everybody's useless in the group. That guy's a badass. He's a certified, I love him. He's my best buddy now.
Move your asses! River Street's right up ahead!
That's not all.
Hobo with a shotgun? It's hobo with a shovel this time.
Oh, give me a fucking break!
He's Wait, kicking all the ass. Alright, let's get out of here, man. There's no way he's gonna make it.
We gotta help him.
If he takes every zombie down... Like, I would
There's no time! We gotta go
The levels
now.
Of badassery were just...
Go!
Untouchable. Get out of here, boys. You really shouldn't leave him behind, though. You know he's gonna survive, though. He's got that old man strength. You can't mess with the old man strength.
I'll get the door.
Why aren't you so courteous? Can we, like, put a chain or a rope on that or something?
You okay?
Yeah.
You've opened up your wound. You're bleeding. Shit, it's gonna get infected. We've got to get him inside. Clean him
just
up.
Just, like, you know, cut
Kitty,
your shirt.
How's that door coming?
And
I'm working on
and
it.
Wrap
I'm
it around.
It.
We'll work faster.
His
you?
Leg.
Won't be long before those things outside figure out where we went. You know they can see.
All right. We'll Let's find a way in. Just a second. Me and Clemmy, we're a team. We're on a bit of a hiatus right now because Clemmy's being not nice. She's being a poo poo head.
Do you think the dead people saw us come back here?
We're gonna make it happen.
Us?
They're gonna smell us.
Try not to worry. Even if they saw us, they can't get in here.
We did. Why can't they?
We're a lot smarter.
Because they're dumb.
They're just like dumb animals. They can't open doors.
He used to have a pet hamster. One night, he figured out how to open the door to his cage. And when we woke up, he'd eaten half a box of cookies.
I don't think this is quite the same, Clem.
Yeah,
that's
right.
Probably bad for a hamster. He probably
just
got diabetes.
I'm gonna see about getting us inside the house.
Probably hurt 20 peas now. Then he took it out on the dog. Alright. Ben, I don't even know why we keep you around. Just to look pretty, I guess. Let's try this.
To bust through that.
Damn.
You don't think so? Alright. Well, maybe I can, like, shove Clemmy up into a window or something. Ooh, okay. Let's,
We ain't gonna be able to bust through that.
What about the doggy door?
What's this?
Yeah, Clemmy can fit in there.
Some kind of pet door here.
I tried it already. That's locked, too.
Buddy, you're too fucking big.
Who the hell ever heard of a locked doggy door?
I have. My neighbor had one just like that. It's radio controlled. The dog wears a collar with a chip in it, so the door only opens when the dog gets close
just
to it.
Just kick it, it's weak!
Shit. Every day's a school day.
You learn something.
All right, so, where's the dog?
Science, bitch. Oh man. Is he a zombie dog? Please don't be a zombie dog. Look, wait. Let me take this. You never know.
A shovel is never not useful.
And that hobo looked like he was doing pretty good with that shovel, so I'm going in prepared this time, because I never go in prepared. I just expect that I'll survive, and then the worst case scenario happens and everybody dies. Ooh, they buried him. He's not even in there.
Looks like something was buried here.
I bet you it's Dog. I'm gonna call him Jasper.
Hey, be careful. Digging up dead things isn't what it used to be, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I hear you.
Wait, can you dig any slower? We're in a rush. Come on. There's the collar. It's been here.
Whatever it is, it's been here a while.
Ew, I can smell it from here. Gross.
Clementine, honey, come sit with me and Omid. Let Lee work.
What is it? What is it? Is it a rabbit?
Oh, God,
looks like a rabbit.
Smell.
What is it? No, it's like a brother. No, it's a sister. No, it's a dog. Okay, never mind. It's a dog. Jasper, why did you have to die this? He's gonna wake up, man.
Can't get it
He's
off.
He's gonna wake up. Let's break his.
Oh, okay, that is not cool.
Yeah, my reaction exactly.
I'm fine, honey. It's just the smell.
Wow.
I said I'm fine, okay?
She's like a champion barfer. I'm good. Yeah, we're not even a change in her voice. I'm cool.
Yes, this used to be his home.
Yeah, well, he's not using it. Let me take the shovel. I can't. Bummer. Well, now that we have the things that we need, we're gonna need a Clemmy.
There goes nothing.
Yeah.
Yes. God damn.
I have never seen one of those doggy doors before, though. Never. In all.
You see anything
but then
in there?
Nobody around here really has a doggy door.
Looks like it's been empty a while.
Because the snow would probably get in.
Whatever you're gonna do, do it fast.
Like right now, it's freaking blizzard out there. It's like 4 feet of snow right now.
Be careful, man.
Yeah, be careful, Lee. Fuck around.
It's no good. I can't get it.
Here, let me try. I think I can.
Yeah, it's like a little doggy. Woo!
Clem, are you okay? Say something.
Clemmy's so fast. She just zipped right in there like a little cat. Boing. Clemmy's getting brave.
Ta-da.
I love you, Clemmy.
Good job, Clem.
Yeah, way to go.
I did good, right?
Yes, you did. You did good.
Can we maybe have this conversation inside? My leg's starting to hurt like hell.
You know, where the zombies aren't. They seem to be taking their time getting around that alley.
Here. Everybody in.
Okay, don't count your ducks before they're... Oh, shit. That was too soon. Much too soon. Yeah, it doesn't look like there's any zombies here. You know, it's clean. It's well kept after. This must be the family that lived there, though. Stop being a bitch.
It's okay. I'm good. Feel better already just being off my feet.
Yeah.
Thanks,
sounds
man.
Like it. Oh, they are boyfriend and girlfriend. I knew it.
So, when are you going to tell us about the radio?
Yeah, but.
Tell you what?
That it's working.
I didn't know.
Someone else on the other end of that thing. You didn't think that might have been worth sharing with the rest of us?
I didn't know myself until it just started working out there on the street.
So you don't know who that voice was?
Who gives a shit about the damn radio? I'm more worried about whoever it was out there ringing that bell and bringing the dead down on top of us. It's like they didn't want us to make it to the river.
What makes you think it's not the same person? Whoever was on the radio was close enough to see us in the street, and we didn't see anyone else other than the guy in the bell tower.
Because that doesn't make a lick of damn sense.
Yeah, no,
Why
it doesn't.
Why would they bring out the dead like that and then try to warn us about it?
And then
damn,
why...
Maybe they were just trying to mess with us.
Why would they know about Clemmy, and why would they...
Few weeks, I can tell you.
There's so many things...
Whoever that was on the radio...
...that I need to know.
I think they were trying to help us. They did warn us, didn't they?
Maybe you're right. But whoever it was, they're watching us, following us, and they don't want us to know who they are. I can't think of any explanation for that that would make me feel better. Can you?
I'm with Kenny on that. Once it's quieted down outside, we'll all head to the river together. Deal?
Suit yourselves, but I'm not going to wait around too long for someone else to grab up those boats. That's our ticket out of here.
How many boats? Why aren't there enough boats to go around?
Place seems secure, at least.
I'll feel better when we know that for sure. We need to check the whole house.
It's because I want the best boat.
All right, fine.
I want
you and me, you'll take the upstairs.
I've started, yeah.
You've got down here. Make sure you check every door, understand?
That thing better have a shower on it. It better have a bathroom on it. It better have a stove on there. We're cooking gourmet meals and staying out in the middle of the ocean. Sushi every day.
I think you've been helpful enough for one day, kiddo.
Yay!
Well, see if Kristen and Omid need anything, okay?
Okay.
Now, I would have got her to help me. She's so excited. She just wants to be my little buddy. We need to have a talk, though. Me and old Clemster there. You've got a bone to pick. Alright, what's this?
Must have stopped working a while ago.
Every time I see a grandfather clock in a video game, I'm reminded of Resident Evil 1 every single time.
Looks expensive and heavy. Doubt any looters would be able to haul that thing too far.
Why would they want to? Furniture is not exactly, you know, it doesn't exactly keep value very well. Pretty much as soon as you bought it, it's worthless. Nobody's gonna buy it. Unless it's like an antique piece or something. Nobody won't stay. Alright, let's check this door. I better be thorough, because Kenny, he's going to pitch a fit if I don't be thorough.
I should finish checking the house before heading back outside.
I should indeed. Gotta check the cupboards. You never know. Zombs could be in there. Hey. Well, let's check the windows, too. Wait, what? We could have got in this one. Easy as pie. The water's off. Well, you know, that makes sense because electricity probably isn't going because, you know, nobody's at the place to make the electricity go.
I'm not that hungry. So
what is it? Is that old pizza? Aw, man, that'd be alright. It'd be good. Or are they potatoes? They look like potatoes. Ooh, microwave. Let's check in there. Could be some goodies. Dead.
No power.
I didn't figure there was going to be. Okay. Is there any point in checking? Why not? My dog. The name is Walter. Oh, poor Walter. Baby Walter. You died too young. You had so much to live for. I'm just like saying his eulogy now. You were a good dog. You always got all the bones. Alright, let's check this place out.
Jesus!
Oh, shit.
What? What happened?
Hey, that's one of those thief things.
It's nothing. Just, nothing.
Oh, it's something. That was put there on purpose. That's a noisemaker, man. Have you ever read 101 Things to Do on a Day When You're Bored? One of them is you put, like, stuff against the door to know if people have been in your room.
The second floor covered.
Or you take, like, a hair and you put it in the door.
How's
and
it coming?
Then... Yeah, I've read too many of those. No, we used to read them all the time when we were kids. Well, we didn't read them all the time. We had one book.
Floor covered. I should finish checking down here.
And it was 101 things to do when you're bored. Or, no, it was a rainy day. Yeah, that's what it was. And it was full of a lot of good stuff, too. Like, you can make your own Play-Doh.
Holding up okay?
I hope this house is safe. Have you checked all the rooms to make
it's
sure?
It's nice.
No, but I'll take care of it.
I'm getting to it. Yeah, and you can make your own Play-Doh, and we made a shit ton. We filled, like, 4 ice cream containers. Yeah, we had blue, red, and yellow.
Style.
And that was, you know, pretty much boundless entertainment. Play-Doh is the best. Silly Putty's better, though. I wish you could make your own silly putty. I'm down for that. Bam! Anybody in here? It's just an empty closet.
All
closet
in here.
Exception. Well, I better take a little rippy upstairs. Oh, another closet. Ah. Why would someone have closets on either side of their fireplace? This is a weird house.
That's the last room.
Weird place.
Looks like downstairs is secure.
Well, place ain't got much. We should be okay here for a while. At least until it quiets down outside.
Good. Thanks.
Oh man, that's a lot of blood.
Yeah.
Is that a shadow?
No. But I'm really worried his leg might have gotten infected.
Me too.
Don't suppose you turned up any meds while you were poking around?
No.
No, just some dog food.
I was just asking Clementine if she knows who the man on her radio is. It's okay, honey. You can tell us. Who is he? What does he want?
Go ahead, Clem. It's okay. You're not in any trouble.
It's just a friend. I don't think he wants to hurt us.
What has he been saying to you? What have you been saying to him?
I told him I was trying to find my parents and that they were in Savannah. He really seems nice. I think he wants to help me find them.
Clementine, honey, trust me, that's not what he wants. He...
Lee?
What? You idiot.
Lee, you need to get up here now.
Okay,
what's
coming.
Wrong? It's Kenny.
Oh shit, he's gone. He left. He's being a tool bag. Oh man, why'd he go up there?
Kenny said he thought he heard something up there. Went to go look.
He's up there?
So why didn't you go with him, Ben? You idiot!
Stay here.
Well, I guess he'll be the last one to survive if anybody does survive, because, you know, people like that tend to survive. Well, maybe, I don't know. He might just run into the bushes and run right into a zombie's arms. You never know. Kenny. Kenny, my best buddy, old pal, Buddy Butterson.
Kenny?
You remember your old buddy, right? You all right, buddy?
Kenny, you okay, man?
What does he see?
Oh, Jesus. What the hell is that?
What the fuck is that? Is that Duck? You're joking. No, that can't be Duck. That's just a kid.
Like Duck, don't he?
Oh, yeah.
It's just a kid. What the hell happened to him?
Ain't nothing on him. Guess he must have been hiding out up here. Starved to death.
Jesus Christ.
I don't know if I can, Lee. Couldn't do it before. Can't do it now.
I can't ask you to do this, man. I'll take care of it, like I did before.
Are you sure?
I guess we'll find out.
Oh, that's right. I did take care of it because his wife... What, am I just gonna curb stomp his face?
Hide out up here until he starved to death. Oh, this could have been Clementine.
I am kind of lucky that I did find her. I think I'm just going to give him the boot. Ugh, nasty. Gonna give him the old Duke Nukem, boys. Kenny, look away. Look away. You don't want to see this man. Nothing pretty about what Duke Nukem does.
I'm sorry.
Oh, it's like a crushed apple. Gives me the heebie-jeebs.
We should bury him.
I'll take care of it.
It just squashed like a pumpkin. Like a rotten old cucumber or something. You gotta stop focusing on the bad things, guys, because your group's just not gonna survive. We're having a real bad time. Probably the worst. Well, there's probably worse groups that are worse off. I guess I'll bury him with his buddy, Walter. They both died too young. There you go, buddy. With your best friend. Or at least I think they were friends. He did draw, like, a really cute picture of him and his dog, so. That was his little pop. Alright, let's bury him. Such a sad moment. I think that's why a lot of people love this game so much. It's full of, like, not just action-y moments, but it's full of a lot of, like, tender moments. Not so much sad all the time, but just, it gives you a real good look at how good people act. Or maybe not, maybe that's not the way to say it, but I mean, just tenderness, I guess. Telltale really did. I think this is their masterpiece in my head, I think. Well, a lot of them are. I mean, a lot of their games are really good. Like The Wolf Among Us. And that's why, because they put that element in there that a lot, like, pretty much, I would say most games don't have. They don't have that really human element to them. It's just like, hey, she's a, holy shit. Is that buddy? Psychopath. Guys, there's a psycho at the fence.
Hey,
psycho at the fence. Okay, he definitely does not want to help Clemmy. Oh, wait.
Who are you? What the hell do you want from us?
What if that was his dad?
What's going on?
I thought I saw something outside the fence.
Something or someone?
Didn't get a good enough look. The way they move, though. Too fast to be a walker.
Could it have been the guy that's been following us? The voice on the radio?
I don't know. They didn't say
and anything. Then because stood there, he saw him bury his son, maybe he'll be nice to them.
Kenny?
I'm fine. I'm fine. What's all the ruckus?
It's, Lee this guy over
seen
here.
Someone out there spying on us.
I buried him.
Maybe it's that goddamn bell ringer.
Probably. Yeah.
Remember when walkers were what we were most afraid of?
Bring it.
Starting to seem like the good old days.
Bring it.
Well, the hell with this. I'm not gonna let whoever's out there keep us from getting our boat. We've holed up here long enough. I'm heading down to River Street.
I'm on a boat.
I don't know if Remede's well enough to move yet.
Well, he better
I'm
get
on
ready.
A boat.
Because I'm going down to River Street right now to find a boat. And as soon as she's ready to go, we're moving out.
You say
we'll
boat a lot.
House to make sure it's secure. We didn't really toss the place. We're low on food, water, meds, ammo. We should make sure there's nothing here we can use before we move out.
Well, you search it if you wanna. I'm done with this house. We came to this city to find a boat, and that's just what I'm gonna do.
But if you have
maybe
the boat,
it's not such a bad idea to check the place. One
I
more...
said I'm done with this house.
What if you have no food? You're on the boat, you're still gonna have to come back to land. So you might as well get the food first. Get on the boat.
We
I know,
can
Kenny,
do both.
Kenny feels really bad though. That's
take
why
one
he wants
last
to
look
so
around
bad.
The place. Grab anything that looks useful while me and Kenny go down to the river to get us a boat.
Wait, can't I come? My mom and dad can't be far now. Maybe we can look for them on the way to
She's...
the river.
Clemmy, you're gonna get yourself killed. Timber, stay here and help.
I think it'd be best if you stayed here with Ben. I need you to watch out for Omid and Krista. Help them get ready to move out.
You said I'm supposed to always stay close to you.
I know, it's just this once. Sometimes we all have to put aside what we want for the good of the group. Hey, don't worry. I'll be back before you know it, okay?
Okay.
Daylight's burning. Gonna go grab my gear, then we'll head out.
Come on, Clem.
Ben?
See if Omid needs anything.
You better watch her, or I'm gonna rip your face off! Alright, Ben, you can come with us. Since I never take you. You'll probably just die. Who cares?
I'm worried about Omid. He's in bad shape. I need you to stay here. Keep an eye on him.
He's got Krista for that.
If it comes down to it, I can't rely on Krista to do what has to
be. I can't rely on Ben to do
Clementine in the same house.
Anything.
You understand what I'm saying?
Yeah. You can count on me.
Good.
Yeah, I can't count on you for anything. I couldn't count on you when Clemmy was about to die. You couldn't even pick her up, and she weighs like 3 pounds. Ugh, Ben, you're killing me, buddy. You're killing me. I don't know why we have you along. You're a waste of air. I really want to tell him that. Like, maybe you would give him some motivation to help a little more, because he doesn't seem like he has any. It's just kind of like he's completely apathetic, and then whenever anything upsets his apathy, he's just like, oh fuck, dude. Starts running. Well, he's pissed off now. He's going from depression to anger. You better watch it, Kenny. I just really hope that he doesn't try and beat me up when we get the boat and then tries to leave. But, I don't know. He's already tried to beat me up once. So I wouldn't put it past him.
Hey, so you want to talk about it?
About what?
About what happened back there in the attic.
No.
You sure, man? I mean,
river's right up ahead.
Oh, man. You're keeping it all inside? You're making it work!
That bastard's fucking with us again. It's another trap.
No, listen. That's not the same bell as before. This one's further off. Whatever it is, it's gonna get the dead moving over there.
Oh, he's trying to draw them with... No, what? Yeah, they're not paying attention to us.
What the hell is going on?
Person ringing that bell might be doing us a favor.
Whatever, man. I find whoever's doing that, I'll ring their motherfucking bell for them.
Good one.
So clever, yeah. But he did draw them away. Like, maybe the bell was ringing too late. But, I think he's trying to help, and I think that he's the father of that boy. That's what I think. Although, if he was the father of that boy, why is that boy dead?
Still nothing moving behind us. I think we're...
Oh shit. There's no boats. There's zero boats. It's empty. Oh man. Oh man.
There's gotta be a boat. There's gotta be.
Hey, we could fix that one up in the corner. Look at that one. That one's a fucking beauty, man. Still got the shine on it from... Oh, that's a car. Yeah, it's probably a boat down there. It's not even a car, it's a truck. We can fix that one up. Look at that. That's a beaut. It's got the gauges and everything. How
this
the hell did that
might
sink?
Still be salvageable.
Let's do it. Yeah.
You better be right about this.
I said it might be. Give me a fucking break. I'm a fishing captain, not a miracle worker.
Dude. Man, got some attitude. Never
I'll
say
check
sorry.
It out. You look further along the waterfront. Maybe there's
all
something
right,
at the
all right, all right, all right. I can't believe our friends.
We split up too far.
We don't have to.
We're not really
see that
friends.
Telescope? You can see all the way along the waterfront.
I hate him.
See what you can find.
Okay. I'll give it a try. What are you looking at? It's broken. Get in the water. Start doing stuff. Ooh, keep out. Keep out of where? Now I want to do the opposite of what that thing says, because that's what you want to do when you see those types of things. All right, let's take a look. What do we got to reveal you? Oh, my shit. I don't have a quarter. Maybe there's a quarter on one of these dead guys over here. You got a quarter, buddy? What in the... Does Dracula live here? Vlad the Impaler is back in town.
This meant to be some kind of warning? We'll do something like this.
Crazy person, that dude is psychotic. How did he even get those guys up there? This is just like Outlast, man. I'm not gonna use my bullets. I'm not gonna waste.
Using walkers like scarecrows. One sick bastard did this.
Well, he may be sick, but you know, it's working. He even used them as a wall, like in 300. We're building a wall.
Does a good job of making me not want to go any further.
Yeah, I agree. So, we're not going to go any further.
What the hell are these markings?
DOF-6808. I have no idea. Yeah, I saw them in the alleyway when the bell was ringing, and I was like, what is that? Is that like Freemason or something? Well, I think I'm going to pick this up on the next episode. I hope you're enjoying it, if you're seeing this. Not because, but I'm enjoying it too, and I hope you are. So, and I hope that shows. So we'll see you on the next episode tomorrow. Adios!